evening, everybody, and welcome. I'm Kelly Ring.
And I'm John Wilson. We thank you for being with us tonight. All right, new at 10 o'clock, an unpredictable injury on the football field crushes the college hopes of a high school football player. The 17-year-old lineman lost his leg after a brutal knee injury on the field. Fox 13's Evan Axelbank is with us now. You know, violence in a football game is certainly nothing new. We talk about it all the time in the NFL, but this is a high school game. What happened here, Evan?
Well, we do talk about it, but, you know, the school principal told me in this case that it looked like an ordinary play. But when everybody else got up, LaShawn Williams was still down.
6 foot, 330-pound LaShawn Williams has videos online ready to show college recruiters what he's capable of.
It was just real shocking. Like, he was walking fine one day, next day we find out leg got amputated.
Williams was blocking during the first half of Friday's game against Clearwater.
When you saw it, it wasn't something that you went, oh my, you know, it was a football injury.
But Williams' leg reportedly clotted, and doctors were unable to get the blood flowing again. LaShawn tweeted that he had never cried so much in his life and that he couldn't move his toes. This weekend, doctors decided to amputate.
The family is stunned, you know, like all of us, coping with it as best they can. It's still sinking in.
LaShawn is described as the kind of young man who can beat the odds, the kind of person people gravitate towards for his sense of humor.
It was kind of, you know, heartbreaking. He was a real good teammate, you know, put a lot of effort in on the team and practice, never gave up.
Friends signed a card for him, and he tweeted, "I gotta pull through this. This ain't me." Principal Kevin Hendrick says although his college football dreams are dashed, they're hoping to find him a role with their program.
His support from us doesn't just end when he graduates from here.
Football players know life is about tests.
He's a wonderful young man. You know, that's kind of cliche in this day and age, but really he is. He's somebody that you know is a solid character and solid foundation, and that's going to carry him forth.
And Principal Hendricks says that the school will see to it that this young man graduates in the spring. He also says that the school always has a doctor on hand and that they are satisfied and confident that this young man got the best possible care when this injury happened during Friday night's game. We're in the newsroom tonight. Evan Axelbank, Fox 13 News.